All right, Pet Man Matt Moore, Carolina Varsity, here with Vance linebacker Power Echols. Power, when did you first start playing football?
I first started playing football in Phoenix, Arizona when I was 6 years old. My mom asked me a question one day. She said, son, what do you want to do? You want to play football? You want to play tackle football or flag football? I looked at my mom and said, I want to play tackle because I want to hit somebody.
Okay.
They said, my mom said, see, son, as hard as you want to hit somebody, somebody's going to want to hit you just as hard as that. I stopped. He was walking. I stopped like this.
Mm-hmm.
I said, okay, I want to play football then.
All right, man. Good. Awesome. That's a great answer right there. What makes you stand out as a great player on the field?
I think it's my work ethic. I don't do anything fancy. I don't wear fancy Nike gear. I'm a hard-nosed football player that just gets after it every time.
Okay. Very good. What is your best memory so far playing high school football?
My best memory so far? It's a lot of good ones, but my best memory so far is when we was out in practice and we was doing team.
Uh-huh.
And Coach all was coaching him in the way, and a receiver hit him and he fell down. He was like, oh, he got back up and said, let's go. And everybody was just hyped. He just started jumping from there. I think that was my best
movie so far. Man, that's excellent. What do you like about playing for Coach Brand?
Coach Brand is an awesome dude, man. He does it for the players first, and I love him like he's my father.
Very good. Excellent. Last question. Is there anyone you want to shout out so far for your football success?
God. Let me shout out God. My father, my mom, and this football squad right here, my team.
All right, man. Excellent. Well, you know, your coach said some great things about you, man, and we'll be looking for more big things this year. We appreciate it.
Yes, sir.